I see tiny red bugs on the pavers and stones around my flower beds. What are they? And this is Walter from Memphis, Tennessee. So let's see if we can help Walter out, right? Because I've actually seen these little tiny red bugs around my garden, right?
Yes.
Clover mites.
Yeah, totally harmless. Not actually an insect. They belong to the arachnid family.
Okay.
So not a spider, but still in that same group. And harmless, so just part of the habitat there.
Yeah, they're not a big problem, right? They
right.
live in your lawn. Mm-hmm. Of course, they multiply pretty quick when the weather starts to warm up. So you start to see them in April or May. They're plant suckers. Yeah, so they just suck in plant juice. That's pretty much what they're doing. They're not going to cause any major damage or any harm or anything like that.
They don't bite
and
you.
They're not going to bite, right?
Right.
They're not going to bite. That's a good point. So no need for the pesticides.
No.
No need. Right.
Probably going to be killing off some of your beneficial
That's
insects,
right.
too, if
That's
you
right.
use that.
All right, so no pesticides, Walter. Yeah, if you need to, get the hose out.
Sure.
Jet stream of water.
We'll get them out of the
off.
Area.
That'd be fine.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoyed it. To subscribe, click below.